I think this scholarship means a lot of things to me, and especially to my family. I've got four little kids. They will see me get my tie on or whatever, get dressed for the day, and they ask me, "Where are you going, Dad?" And I say, "I'm going to school." So I drop them off at the bus, and then I drive myself to school. If you work for long enough, you soon forget what your value is. You kind of just get in a rut, and you're doing your thing, and you've got your career. And it takes something risky or challenging, like going back to school, for you to remember something that you'd forgotten about yourself. As T.S. Eliot said, if you're not in over your head, you don't know how tall you are. And I felt like I was a little too comfortable. And so the scholarship provided me an opportunity to take a step out to get into a full-time program, which as a dad of kids, I mean, that's just a crazy thought. And my coworkers thought I was crazy. But because I'm in the full-time program, I can go home at night, I can get them on the bus, I can hang out with my family and not have to worry about all of the other rigor that comes along with working in school and being a dad. Because it's such a powerful thing as a dad to be able to talk to your kids and say, listen, I did this as a 37-year-old with you in diapers, and it worked out. And I've got a great career and a great family, and everything's great. So thank you very much.